How you doing, guys? This is Mrs. Jackson. I know it's been a while since I made a live video. I was having complications with my old phone, the Sprint Instinct. It was giving me a lot of trouble. This phone here. I was using this phone ever since day one for all my YouTube videos and pictures and stuff, but it just doesn't work anymore. It's gone. Finito. R.I.P. The memory card on it wasn't working. The sound on it wouldn't work right. If people would call me and if I would answer, they would hear me, but I couldn't hear them. The only way I would be able to hear them is if I put on some headphones or a head device. That'd be the only way. And that was very inconvenient for me. I mean, I could have done it, but I had the chance to get a new phone, so I did. I ended up getting an Android Epic phone, which is fairly new. Got it yesterday, and it's been out for about a month now, so it's really new. It has better resolution too. It's not on the highest resolution right now because I have a lot of acne going on. You may not have seen it with my previous videos because the Sprint Instinct only had like the lowest quality that I know of. But with this one, I had it on the highest resolution and it was just showing every single blemish. I'm like, no. So it's on like the third best resolution. So anyway, wanted to show you what I've done with my hair. It's another crochet hairstyle. And the hair that I used was Freetress Bulk Go-Go Curl. And I bought 3 bags. Well, this is an extra one, but I used a total of almost 3 bags. I used 2 bags of 1B and almost 1 bag of number 4. And I used number 4 towards the front, if you can see. And I used like number 1 towards the back. And if you want to know how I do my crochets, you can check out my video called Crochet Hair Weave on my uploads. So if you scroll down. But it took me a long time. It's like it took me a total of maybe 2 days. Cause I had braided it. Then that took about 1.5 hours. And then it took about almost 12 hours to put this stuff in, because I was, you know, doing everything. But in total, it probably didn't take no more than 5-6 hours. It's just, I was just ripping and running errands, doing stuff like that. So that's why it took from like 1 p.m. to 1 a.m. to do my hair. But I ended up getting it done. So it's really, really thick. I put a lot of hair in it. I like putting a lot of hair in it anyway, because my head is huge, and for me to not put, I'm a big girl, so I need big hair. And I have big earrings too. These earrings are the bomb. I got these earrings from Aldo Outlet Store in where'd I get them from? Michigan City Mall, Outlet Mall. So, and they were only like $10. I was like, yes, I'm getting these. So, just, that's it. All I want to show you. What I do, you know, to maintain it. I have a silk bonnet. You know, you can get this at just about any beauty supply store. Also, for the hair, you can get it at just about any beauty supply store. But if you don't see the Freetress brand at the beauty supply store. You can always get it at like clairehair.com. And it's anywhere from $4.99 to $5.99 a bag. I got this for $5.99 a bag. So, you know, $5.99, you know they're gonna charge you for shipping and stuff. The beauty supply stores, you know, they like to hack it up. But anyway, it depends on where you live. You know, it could be $4.99 at one beauty supply store, and then you go to another beauty supply store, it's $5.99. So it just depends on the beauty supply store. So, all right, just want to show you guys my hair. All my ladies, if you feel me, gonna do it with your hair. No matter if it's long, short, do it with your hair, with your hair. Whip your weave, that's what they should call the song. Whip your weave. I should do a spoof. Nah, that's too much work. Maybe somebody will do a spoof on that video. Willow Smith. But anyway, alright guys, I will see you guys later, and you guys have a great day.